The summer flew by.
Ah, hi.
And just like that, Katie and I were seniors.
Seniors in the house. What?
What is going on with her?
When I found out you had cancer, I remember wondering if we'd have a senior year together.
All that's behind us now.
A little bit, huh?
Spencer has given me a new perspective on dealing with cancer.
I just try to think of the positive. If I hadn't gone to the hospital that day I was diagnosed, I would have never met my girlfriend.
She must be pretty special.
You.
Me.
They hide their feelings for each other behind contempt and put-downs.
Never, ever, never.
Please stop.
Never.
It's adorable.
Never!
Was there some meeting when everyone decided what they want to do with their lives?
You've got time to figure out your major.
After what you've been through, the future is already amazing.
They're definitely gonna embarrass me at graduation.
I really want to help you pay for college and not think about the fact that you're actually leaving.
If you two are done, I could use a snack.
I may not know what I'm gonna study, but I do know I'll be with my best friend.
It's just a wait list. I mean, I'm not accepted or rejected.
This only works because of this. Some people are lucky enough to have a best friend.
Can't imagine my life without me neither.
I'm even luckier. I got a Katie.
Life is better with Alexa.